Jack.
And the moral of the story.
What's up, Beatrice?
I just called you Beatrice.
And I don't, and I don't, and I don't care if that is your name. Back in the day, the daddy would say that if I went to the kids, I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh, great, found no shit. Ooh, hooray, that's so sick. With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks.
I'll be feeling a hell of a lot of smaller from the second that I step in. I'll be scrambled like a big cheese. Everybody better be ready to get it, cause I'm getting naked if you really want a strip tease. And the babies in the high chair taking out their bibs, and their mommies will be ripping out their wig leaves. And the pretty people in the oil pennies on the wall are popping molly, and they're stripping out their fig leaves.
Gonna burn your clothes,
gonna curl your toes, kissing women and they turn it toes.
I'm pimping Kermit toes.
And I'm sure there'll be girls and pearl in the world, the perfect globe. But when I'm joking with my little cousin, he pulls my finger, then the motherfucking earth explodes.
Sorry, not sorry.
Back in the day, daddy would say that I forgot to make your ugly faces, and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh great, wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray, that's so sick.
With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks. Everybody been in it to win it, kicking it for a minute, and chill a bunch of tardy, it's why. I gotta kill it in it, the pretty people in the building with my party trick eye. Think I'm gonna walk out of the door, out of my DeLorean, and I'm gonna soar, except that it's Subaru, and I'm yelling, oh, you're hanging out the window like a Marty McFly. Lie to the chickens in the flock when I squawk, and they get obnoxious, and I'll hear his bok bok, and I'm not gonna wanna talk shop, better put a sock in it if you got a cock block, it'd be toxic and knock us, and all we wanna do is rock, rock, and be raucous. I'm not gonna ever stop if you think I'm chop liver in the crock pot, cause I have a boss hog, and I want the top spot, and I got this. Sorry, not sorry. Back in the day, daddy would say that if I kept making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh great, wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray, that's so sick.
With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks.